What's in the box, Mama? What's in the box? Is it for me?
Johnny, be a doll and run to the pea patch and fetch Mama a hat full of butter beans.
Butter beans? Oh, boy, Sweepy's favorite.
She's lovely. A bit broad in the hips, but lovely. Now let's see what setting do I want. Neglectful, permissive, overprotective. I do and do and do for you, and this is the thanks I get. Oh, she's perfect. Vegas, here I come.
Mama, we don't have a stupid pee patch, huh?
Caregiver mode activated. Assessing subject. Oh, he's a perfect little angel.
You feeling okay, Mama? You look all pale and tungsten-y.
Grass stains, schmutz, soil deposits. You need a bath, young man.
Aw, Mama, I don't want to take a bath.
No son of mine is going to be a Mr. Grimy Face.
But I don't want a bath. I don't want to. Hey, Ducky. I can't believe Mama's making me wear a stupid helmet just to fly a stupid kite. After all, I'm a grown man.
Playtime is over, sweetheart. Come help Mama with her grocery shopping.
Oh, Mama, can I stay out a little longer?
And fall down and swallow your tongue? I don't think so, Mister. I'm a big boy and don't need a mother's love.
Hey, Mama, do you think we'll eat 144 tins of pickled mackerel?
Fish is brain food. Sensors indicate extreme lack of cerebral function.
You always said it was because I was special.
Fancy cheeses. Free samples.
Attention, shoppers. Pick up in aisle 5.
Free samples, sir?
Don't mind if I do.
Alert! Alert! Hussy sensors activated! Warning! Danger! Danger, Johnny Bravo!
Not now, Mama. You're cramping my style.
She's not good enough for you. You're breaking my heart.
Look, I don't even know this guy.
Stand away from him, you hussy!
Mama, what'd you do that for? The sample lady was the one. Hey, check her out.
B3. Come on, baby! Mama needs a new pair of comfortable shoes!
We interrupt illegal college football betting to bring you this special report. The latest series of Robo-Mama androids is being recalled by the Fujitaki Corporation due to a defect in the model's personality chip causing dangerous and unpredictable behavior. Owners of Robo-Mama 3000 are being advised to deactivate them immediately.
My goodness! I've got to go home and save my baby!
Please, Mama, I've already had 870 pancakes. I can't eat another bite.
But you're so thin, and I just made cleanses. Unhand my son, you! Oh, sorry, wrong house. Unhand my boy, you clinking, clanking collection of cacophonous junk! Error! Error! Johnny is my boy! You are an imposter!
Mama, I didn't know there were two of you! Gee, you think you know a person.
Johnny, don't you believe her! Sure, she may have a shiny chrome frame and hyper-fast positronic relays, but she doesn't have a mother's love! That's it! It's go time! Bring it on! Right, sweetie. The only way to resolve this is for you to look deep in your heart and choose which one of us is the real Mama.
Okay. Eeny, meeny, mine. I always get mixed up. I'll take the shiny one.
You have chosen well, sweetheart. I will terminate this imposter. Woe is me. I'll never see my baby boy again. Tell it to the scrap pile, you lousy carbon-based homebreaker. Johnny, you pulled out the robot's battery pack. But how did you know?
It was easy, Mama. I realized the Mama I know would never hurt another living thing. Not even a robot.
Oh, Johnny, we're a family again. Excuse me a moment, dear. You lousy, no-good, sun-stealing, titanium-based, red-hearted, retractable, clawed, short-circuiting, bubble-headed, bucket up!
That It's our mama.